What up everybody, Kofusami is back with a new video, and today we're going to be starting a Madden franchise. I know that very many people on YouTube have done this, especially during the 2022 or 2023 NFL season. I don't have Madden 23, so I'm not able to go with the current stuff, but in Madden 22, the Houston Texans was the lowest overall team, so I'm going to be going with them and seeing if I can get them to a Super Bowl. Now, me personally, I do not like the Texans. They used to be my least favorite NFL franchise. But let's see what happens. Let's go here. We're not using that coach. Or change your role to a player or owner. I'm trying to see what I should do. No, let's go team builder. Okay. So, we now have our own guy. And we are going to make his name. Yeah, that's going to be his name. Heavy. Here's Mike McCarthy. I'm messing around. Comment down below what is your favorite NFL franchise. Mine personally is the Dallas Cowboys and the New Orleans Saints. Those are my two favorites. But comment down below what is your favorite NFL franchise or NFL team. We need to find out which. Alright, we're going to be using the. In terms of our offensive playbook, we're going to go the one that I'm the most familiar with, which is going to be the Dallas one. And as this one, I heard that, no, I'm going to do the same one. It's going to be the Dallas playbook for both. I heard that Buffalo's is pretty good. Let's try something new. We're going to continue with the Dallas playbook on that one, but we're going to use the Buffalo defensive playbook. Okay. On accept and continue. Okay. Okay, and we can start playing now. Alright, so my goal today is to. We're going to skip the preseason. We're going to go and we're going to play the first regular season game, and I'm going to try to do that pretty regularly.
The home tab is your franchise dashboard.
Okay.
Keep track of your goals.
No, we're going to advance to the regular season. I haven't played this game in a little bit, so it's going to be a little bit interesting. And I really do like this game, though. I was going to get Madden 23, but heard it sucked. I'm probably gonna end up getting it though, just so I can advance with it. It'll add something to my Madden collection. I currently have three games in there: Madden 19, Madden 20, and Madden 22, which is this one. Alright, but we're going up against Jacksonville. Let's go to our. Let's look at this stuff. Ooh. Oh, it's opening day this week, and a fresh start to for every team around the league. Alright. We're not doing this crap. Let's get out of here. Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and go, but I will play the first game in just a moment. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.